Gethsemane. Jesus loves me, so he gives his gift.